Hello, you guys. Welcome back to the Coco Bar Show. Welcome to this. Today was a Wednesday. It's Tuesday. Sorry about that. It's Tuesday. It's a beautiful day to be alive, to be well, to be up and moving, to do something today. And we're talking about the AAF, Alliance of American Football. We're up in air right now about San Diego, about what the team name should be. And breaking news, people, breaking news. Alliance of American Football is now heading to Buffalo, Birmingham, Alabama. They have the 7th team in the Alliance of American Football. I'd like to welcome Birmingham, Alabama's new professional football team. Welcome. This is a nice car here. Nice car right here. So, yep. 17, and this was an 18, and I heard on the news, it's by J.K. McKay, on the sports, it's supposed to be 4 teams in the east and 4 in the west. So I think it's really more central, but you want to call Texas west, basically. So that'd be San Antonio or somewhere, California, maybe up Portland. One of those, maybe a team. But if you're saying no, St. Louis. St. Louis is far in the east, so they can't. And they just got there. And their 4th East team was, Alabama. So it wasn't Alabama, it wasn't St. Louis, but yeah, it's East. So the 4th team on the rest of me, Colorado. Denver, Colorado. Yeah, so anyways, team names. If you guys follow the Alliance of American Football's fan page on the official Facebook, on the Alliance of American Football's official Facebook group, you can all join that. It's free. We don't bite. We just want to talk about teams and what the names should be. So we got some couple names here. And I know we can't, I didn't know this, but now I know that we can't use any existing team names in San Diego or anywhere around the United States that have a name that we can use. Because they use it, and if we use it, it'll be copyright, or they'll come back to us and say, hey, why are they using this? So I wanted the San Diego Seawolves. I thought that was a cool name, San Diego Seawolves. But it's not a cool name because Seattle Seawolves got it. Their Major League Rugby team has took our name. So, yeah. So we can't use that. It was some funny names, but, you know, like, the San Diego Safety Handling. What do you guys think about that team name? Because you guys know, and I know that basically any football league, I think Canadian Football League, or any football league, NFL football league, whatever, you know, maybe this league is all about player safety, right? Player safety, concussions, injuries, protocols, all that. So, since that's a cool name, right? The San Diego Safety Hazard football team. They're all about player safety, concussions, all that. San Diego Safety Hazard. Phenomenal name. Great name, right? I'm talking. But then it might not come off as easy. That's what you think. So you guys know we have a bunch of, you know, pop-up teams and this and that and minor league teams, and semi-pro teams, and pro teams, and major teams, whatever have you. Right? We love to follow as much as we can. Any of them. And we're passionate about that. Right? So, I don't think I'm too girly, but the San Diego passion. You know, here's a more San Diego passion. But if that sounds too girly, then the passion. I have a passion drive. I have a passion for this league. I have a passion for football. Right? The San Diego passion. It can't get more better than that. Or San Diego Dynasty. And I think it's another cool name, you know, Dynasty. You know, building a dynasty here. Building a legacy in San Diego, the San Diego Dynasty. You know, I mean, some funny ones, like the San Diego Fish Tacos. Like, we're just going around, you know. I love the San Diego Outlaws. They're not a team anymore. Las Vegas Outlaws were both an XFL team called the San Diego Outlaws. Then Vince Neil from the lead singer for Motley Crue started Arena or started the San Diego Outlaws, a new team called San Diego Outlaws, and they're San Diego Las Vegas Outlaws for the XFL. Then Vince Neil, the front man for Motley Crue, came back and started Las Vegas Outlaws again, but for the Arena Football League, and they folded out their ones, didn't they? And if it wasn't for them for folding, they probably would have made it to the championships in their first year. But if the AFL took over, Arena Football League took over, they're like, sorry. So they took, you know, they took away the things the team had to fold out only 1 year. And they're looking so good there. If it wasn't for them folding during midseason, they probably would have won a championship game. You know, so we gotta think of cool names. Like, I mean, we can use it, but people saying the San Diego Destroyers. I love the San Diego Destroyers, but I don't know if they can take a name from a band's name. Or the only, oh, if it's not a band, then it only has to be professionals in there. Because I know there's a band name called George Thorogood. You know, the artist, old artist, George Thorogood and the Delaware Destroyers. See, Delaware Destroyers. San Diego Destroyers. I don't know. Can we take that? Let me know in the conversation of the, what do you think our team name for our new football team is going to be playing right here. I literally, like, see my fingers pointing, right? That's where the stadium's at. I literally, from here to walking with me, a 50-minute walk. For driving, 2-3 minutes. But for walking, it's like 15, if anything, maybe 20, but 15 to 11 minutes. So it's, like, not far at all. But if you move, which we're up in air, that's what we're kind of doing right now. We're trying to look for homes and moving. But I hope we can at least stay somewhat closer and see some new games, you know what I'm saying? And of course, my dad always does a funny joke. And what's the new football team name? What's our new football team name? I don't care. We'll always get minorly, crappy, non-major, privation on the teams, you know? I always wanted major. Major this, major that, you know? So, he's like, why don't we call it the San Diego Constellation Prizes? And I'm like, no, it sounds so cheesy. Do you know everything is a conversation by like, you want this nice, he explained an example for me. He's like, you want this nice Bentley car. You don't have the money to get the Bentley car. And all you can get is a Ford Focus. But you want a Bentley car, so what do you got to get? A Ford Focus, that's what you're gonna say. Like, we want a major team, you know, we want, like, MLS or NFL, whatever. We can get we get a team under that, our league under that, Division 2. That's what I'm saying, so we just say, that's all we get here, is San Diego the Constellation Prize. We want to go to the San Diego Constellation Prizes. Let me know in the conversation down below if you think that's a cool name. And if so, if you like it, I think it's cheesy, stupid. I like the passion. We did have a laundry football league team, a Legends Football League. It's called Legends. Legendary Football League or Legends Football League. Well, now I think it's called that. They don't call it the other name anymore because I think it's, you know, it's too offensive or too graphic for a team name like that. They call it it's called the Laundry Football League at one point. We had a team called San Diego Seduction. So when we did San Diego Seduction, if you think anything like the passion, seduction sounds too curly, let me know. I think the passion is cool. If you're passionate about anything we come here, we at least follow them or some good crowd following, you know. So maybe now. San Diego Seduction. Or the San Diego Passion or whatever. Leave all your comments about team names down the conversation down below. I like the passion. I think that's a great name. The safety hazards. Just playing as a joke, but if they do take it, run with it, by all means, go for it, you know, because it is about player safety, it is about their health and all that. That's the thing, that's what they call San Diego safety hazards, because we safety, you know, whatever, precautionaries, San Diego precautionaries, you know, there's the thing with Admirals, well, there's already a team name called the Norfolk Admirals, so, no, anything. We have a team called the Marines, the Mariners, which is a hockey team. I don't know if they're the San Diego Mariners. I don't know. Like I said, let me know in the comments below what do you think our new football team name should be, you know? Like I said, the passion. The Destroyers is cool, but I don't know if we could take a name from a band. Crash and Destroy, any of that. I'm making jokes like San Diego Real Talkers. You know, so we put that in there. Doesn't put the Fish Talkers, San Diego Outlaws, I like that one. You know, we're making fun of the names. Anything popular here, we can make a name out of it, you know. So let me know in the comments section down below. What do you think our team name should be? There's a couple of my decisions. I think the Passion, the Destroyers, but if you can't use it because of the band, then, you know, whatever. Leave it down in the comments section down below. The safety hazard, if you really think there's a good name, let me know. So thanks for watching. Tomorrow's the announcement at 11 o'clock, so it'll be 8 o'clock my time. About the new Alliance of American Football League football team in Alabama, Birmingham will play at Legion's Field. I think it's Alabama, Birmingham, University football team to play at. Remember, they ceased operations and then they finally came back. But let me know. What do you think our new professional team should be? And then where's the eighth team going to be in the West? Because it has to be the West. Leave it down in the comments below who's the final team going to be in the West. And also, the XFL finally has a commissioner. This league does not have a commissioner. So let me know, do you think we need a commissioner in the last American football? Or do you think no? What's your team name should be? And who's the eighth city going to be for the last American football, the final city in the West? Let me know in the comments below. I'll see you later. And talk to you guys in the next one. Bye, y'all.